We have with us DG CISF, Mr. OP Singh. Sir, we have noted that in last few days there was a heavy rush noted in the airport. Now, what is the reason behind it? Is it the infrastructure problem or the manpower problem?
No, we have always seen that after the festivals, when the festivals are on, we have a huge rush. We handle almost 70 to 80,000 passengers per day at Delhi alone. And we found that even this season, when you had Chhat or even before that Diwali, we had certain unprecedented rush. But whenever there is a rush, we have the peak hours and we try to manage it through very extra manpower, through extra equipment. So that is not something which cannot be managed. And we have been managing it so well, so smoothly for the last couple of days.
And infrastructure is fine, and about matlab, like there are reports like enough counters were not there.
No, it's not that. The infrastructure is there. Of course, there could be some limitations, but whenever you have the infrastructure problem, we try to manage it through extra manpower, we try to strategize our own thing, but not much about the infrastructure.
There's a clear turf war going on between the Ministry of Home Affairs and the Civil Aviation Ministry. As far as the airport is concerned, the Ministry of Home Affairs says that the passenger traffic in last 1 year has grown about 30% and the infrastructure has not kept in pace to the growing traffic. But however, the Ministry of Civil Aviation says that the infrastructure is not a problem, but the personnel who are behind the immigration desk are a problem. In the international airports, we have seen that the passengers just walk across the hallways of departure and arrival lounges, but here in India, about on an average 60 to 90 seconds each passenger spends 60 to 90 seconds at an immigration counter, and that is why the methods adopted by the immigration department are very primitive in nature and they need to improve. So there's a clear turf war going on a broader picture. There's a turf war going on between the two ministries regarding who controls the Bureau of Civil Aviation Security also. The Ministry of Home Affairs says that all the agencies which are deputed at the airport report to the Ministry of Home Affairs, like the Immigration Department, like the CISF and other intelligence agencies. So the BCS should report to the Ministry of Home Affairs. While the Ministry of Civil Aviation contends that it's a policy-related department and all the airports are for the uniformity among all the airports, the BCS should only report to the Ministry of Civil Aviation. However, the government is yet to take a call on who the BCS would report to. But apart from that, a huge number of queues are seen at both at the arrival and the departure gates. Lot many people have been tweeting about what kind of facilities are being provided. Delhi Airport has been ranked as the second largest airport in the entire world. But despite that, the infrastructure problems and the upkeep problems are keeping it in the news as of now. In New Delhi, this is Neeta Sharma reporting for NDTV.